There are thousands of videos on YouTube of people whispering, quietly eating, tapping on surfaces, all with the goal of giving you brain tingles. Hey everyone, Laci Green here for DNews. I have a weird confession for you. Since I was a little kid, I've had this strong sensation from certain people's voices. Most often the person is soft-spoken, maybe a little breathy, and the way they pronounce certain sounds like k, d, and t is sort of crisp sounding. Bob Ross would be the most well-known one.
So let me take a little bit of thin oil. A little permanent red.
I also have the reaction from sounds, like when someone's rummaging through makeup or crinkling a plastic baggie. These are some of my triggers, but there are lots out there, like the sound of someone writing, polishing shoes, brushing hair. The sensation is really hard to describe, like a tingling in my head and scalp, but it's not a physical tingling. Some people call it a braingasm. The sound can almost instantly make me relax and make my mind zone out. It's hypnotic and it's very euphoric. The pleasant tingling sensation has recently been widely referred to as ASMR, or Autonomous Sensory Meridian Response. The subreddit for ASMR now boasts over 60,000 regular members who all experience the same response. Other internet groups before Reddit referred to it as the unnamed sensation. It's all very mysterious. What's going on with this strange sensation? Sadly, only one scientist has formally studied ASMR, at least as identified by that name. Someone else may have studied it, but the name of the phenomenon is unknown, so we can't search for it. The scientist who did study it looked at fMRI scans of people experiencing an ASMR episode, which could be very telling about what's going on in the brain. But the publication of the results are still in process. There have been many theories posed, however. One comes from ethnobotanists that ASMR could be the conscious experience of serotonin release. From neurologists is the theory that ASMR is a type of muted seizure. I didn't know this, but apparently seizures can be quite pleasurable and triggered by simple sounds like this. Another theory posed by Dr. Steven Novella, neurologist at Yale, is that these sounds are activating a pleasure response, which is an evolutionary response that occurs when we do things that increase our probability of survival. Dr. Novella also theorized that it's possible that those with ASMR have a particular neural hardwiring that amplifies the pleasure they get from things that are normally quietly satisfying. There's a lot we don't know, but what we do know is that this response is uncommon, but still widely experienced. We also know that the response is not the same as the tinglies you get while you're listening to music, which can cause physical effects like goosebumps. Similarly, it's not the same effect as binaural sounds either. So, do any of you experience ASMR? And if you don't, how much of a weirdo do I sound like right now? Let me know down below, and down there you'll also find our new test tube app so you can get updates on the go. Thanks for joining me. I'll see you next time.